Hi, it's Karen Kading here at Milaeger's, and this weekend we're celebrating our Milaeger's Open House, and what this means is that it's time for you to get ready for Christmas. All of our displays are set up. There's fabulous new ideas and wonderful Christmas decorations. All our trees are set up, and they're beautifully decorated. Each one is each individually unique. And then as you walk throughout the store, we have all sorts of wonderful ideas and great inspiration and fun great ideas for decorating and also great gifts. So people have been having a blast coming through the store and seeing what's new for 2014. So we've got lots of great ideas. You want to come in and check it out, and be sure to bring in your Milaeger's advertisement, because at the bottom you will see that we have open house specials, 20% off any non-sale item. So you want to bring this in, maybe you want to get a gift for yourself, or get ready for Christmas decorating, or start early on those Christmas gifts. I always admire the people that are in here already getting gifts for Christmas. Kudos to you, because I'm always out on Christmas Eve trying to find those at the last minute. Also, it's a great time to get your Christmas tree. So they're all, again, decorated and ready to go. And you want to come in and get an idea of what kind of tree, what kind of size. We have over 80 of them available, and there's also new light options also that you want to check out. But we have an open house special. It's $5 back to spend on something else in the store for every $50 you spend on your Almost Real tree. So it's a little bonus for you. Maybe you need some new decorations, or you want to get some new gifts for the home, or some new decorations. So we always need to spruce those up. And then we also have our famous candy cane special that's going on in the store. And this is in the clothing department, and you unwrap a candy cane and you get anywhere, you can save anywhere from 10% to 40%. So it's a great time to be shopping in the department, and believe it or not, it's after our fashion show, but we've had new clothes arriving almost daily. So there's something new here if you're at our fashion show and you want to check out some new clothing or shoe items, we've got it. Coming up, we always have wonderful events here at Milaeger's. The next big one is happening next Thursday, November 6th, and we'll have more information for you next week. But this is our Best Buy, our Best Customer, Best Rewards preview party night from 4 to 8 p.m. You come in, you show your best card. We've got food, we've got wine, we've got music, and various awesome specials for that night only. So you want to come in. This is our way of saying thank you and kind of kick off to the season. We've got ornament designers here. They will be doing signings. Our Brighton rep will be here, and she will be, we'll have some special gift with purchases with the Brighton jewelry and purses and things like that. And then you also want to check out our website, or also in this tab, we have all of our other workshops that are coming up. So the Decorating the Home Gala is going to be in November, and also the Winter Workshop. So this is where you get to create your own winter container, and we're offering that, I believe, 5 times. And then the most exciting news is, and this is huge, so if you haven't heard about it, you want to check out our website. We have our own Facebook page for this, and we have flyers in the store, so take a little stack and spread the love. We want everyone to know about this. We're so excited for our very first Racine Winters Market is starting on Sundays, November 16th. So this will be out in our Expo Greenhouse. This is where all the fun happens. This is where we have Tomato Mania. We have our wine tasting. It's wonderful and open, and it's beautiful out there. And we have a wonderful applications coming in from different vendors. So we've got a lot of variety of different types of meats and produce, honey, eggs, jams, jellies, potatoes, apples. Of course, our lettuce and microgreens will be there, kettle corn. I don't know if I mentioned cheeses and all sorts of wonderful stuff. River Valley Kitchens will be here with their wonderful mushrooms. And so we'll be featuring that on our website and letting you know what vendors will be here. But we are strongly relying on you, the community, to come in and support this market. And we're doing this all for you. So bringing local food to you, you get to meet your farmer. We'll have chef demonstrations, live music, and an awesome kids corner that at 11 a.m. and 1 p.m. on Sundays, we'll be doing a little instruction and demonstration for kids. So it would be something related to the season, whether it's gardening or getting a tour of the greenhouse, getting their hands dirty, whatever it may be. We want to encourage those young kids to be a part of this big food movement also. So check out our website at milaeger's.com for more information about that. And come on into the store to celebrate our open house with us.